Mornings at 10 with Howard Dashefsky and Lauren Day.
Good evening, everybody. We begin tonight with Honolulu firefighters investigating a building fire in Mo'ili'ili.
It happened just before 8 this evening. Nikki Schenfeld reports from the scene.
Well, fire crews are just finishing up here on Yonge Street. Now, police did have Paba'a Lane through Artesian Road closed off. They're slowly starting to reopen that. But take a look behind me at what is left of a storage shed. HFD said they arrived around 7:45, got the fire quickly under control, but nearby residents say they were just getting ready to go to sleep when they woke up to the smell of smoke. Frightened residents were about to go to bed when the smell of heavy smoke woke them up.
We started walking around the hospital, but the minute I opened the door, I saw the smoke, and then I knew. I just got on the phone and called 911. We didn't know what was going on. I didn't know what was on fire, but we saw the smoke, and very scary.
Thankfully, the fire did not spread nearby structures.
What we have, you know, we're not rich people, but what we have means a lot to us. It's important because we worked hard for it. Worst experience ever. So scared.
Fire Chief Bauer says the structure was being used as a storage shed that had combustibles inside.
Well, a lot of it was just combustible materials, and it's just stacked about 8-9 feet high within the shed, and so it was burning all underneath, and then as it got up to air, it burst into flames. So what we had to do was keep pulling stuff out so that we could get to the back there and where it was seated and extinguish it.
And thankfully, there are no injuries to report. Chief Bowers does say that he has a fire investigator on the scene, and we will follow up with any more details. From Yonge Street, Nikki Schoenfeld, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.
Nikki, thanks.